burying his treasure and try and find it tomorrow if we can remember where we are.